everyone. My name is Kate Snow and I am one of the brand ambassadors for our campaign called One Meter, One Meter. And what we're trying to achieve is basically to try and provide people, Kenyans, you know, children, families, communities, with clean and safe water, access to clean and safe water, something that we all take for granted every day. So there's a lot of ways in which we're trying to create awareness of this campaign. We're creating a lot of events over the next few months in order to raise money and raise funds to donate to this campaign. And we're in partnership with Connings Industries. Now, they're amazing and, you know, they want to give back. So what they've done is basically come together with us to basically try and raise the equivalent of like 1 million liters of water in 6 months. And I know it sounds impossible. When I heard the figures at first, it seems like it can't be done, but it really can. But it really just requires us all to work together. So if there's anything you can do, if there's anything you can think of that you can help with, be it you starting your own fundraisers, something small, just like just donating anything, whether it's even books or even food or clothes for these kids. Because right now we're working with a primary school near Kikuyu Town called Derry Primary School. And we actually hope that they're not going to be the last school that we try and help. So the more people are aware, then the more we can do and the more we can branch out to the rest of Kenya and other parts of the country to try and get this campaign to stick and to really make a difference. So I myself will be running a mud run next week up in Njoro, which is in Nakuru, to try and raise some money. So I've started my own page, my own fundraiser page on Mchango, which you can actually find on the 1meter1liter.com website. And yes, for me it's just one way of trying to help. Other ways would be by, like I said, starting a fundraiser or donating, or even if you want to donate to me for running, you can, and I'll be trying to post as many pictures of me in the mud and struggling, I guess, as I can. But that's it. Apart from that, we really appreciate your support, and let's make water flow for Kenyans.